All right, hello everyone, I'm Ratman Horatio, and this is being recorded on the same day as that terrible VOD. Terrible video. The one where I got absolutely dumpstered in Noita. Doesn't feel right having that be my experience for Noita for the day, so we're gonna try again. Spitter bolts and magic missiles. Why did I hear explosions instantly upon the game loading in? You know, so get a water potion this time. Ooh, that's gonna be rough. Nothing of note. Gunpowder. Dead end. I could light it on fire, but, no. Let's not, and say we- You! Little pieces of debris. It's toxic sludge. Would you perhaps don't, Mr. Toxic Sludge Spitter? Let's try going up. Not because I think there'll be anything up here, but because there's a potion, there's an explosive crate. Think of note. I wonder what that potion is going to be. Not a potion at all. It is a pouch of brass. I mean, it's not like I'm gonna find a recipe for like. Nothing. Fantastic. Oh, right. I thought for a moment, like, oh, yeah, I can slip through there once the wood is burned away. I was mistaken. I was wrong. And I have to loop around the other way. If I can even loop around that way. Looks like I... Oh, right. I saw this, and I'm just like, that's... Let's pause and let's... Fun fact about poison that I learned the hard way, is that poison cannot kill you. It can reduce you to a single hit point, and that's it. How did I learn this? And what do I mean by the hard way? I mean, I got poisoned while at low health, and I reduced to one, and I didn't die. Thank you. I hate you so much. Why is this level filled with hummus and poison spit? What? The barrel physically impacted on him and even boosted him up, and it's just like, no. I gotta say, goddamn. Couches really do just send out their stuff at breakneck speed. I'm a lot lower than I expected. That guy. Stop inflaming the area. Would you don't? I'm trying to put out the fire. You win. Fine. Some light tripping from a frog. Everything's on fire. I was gonna go over there and, I don't know, be cheeky, but... Would you maybe don't? Fire on water, why? You know what? Hard pass. You win. That's disc projectile. Spark bolt. Discount spark bolt. Teleport. Permanent shield. Stainless armor. Trick greed. Survivability, and health, which is survivability. Actually, no, that's just trick greed. That's more money from... Okay, no, I was thinking blood money. Let's go with the permanent shield. fascinating in theory and practice. Would you not? Oh no. Okay, I see why he died. He's immune to lava? Oh, that hit him. That's blood. Another damn lava potion. Zircium and fire. I think he can throw pheromones. Toxic sludge, gunpowder, water. Oh, thank goodness. He died to it too. I was exceptionally greedy there. I figured the water would protect me, the liquids would be viscous enough to stop it. I was incorrect. That run was terrible anyways. Let's go again. We got pushed out of the first zone without finding any wands, without finding any health, and I don't like that. Wand right out the gate. Water potion, a classic. Firebolt, not great, but I'll take it. I will say one thing I've noticed about Noita is that I'm really bad at exploring the maps. Maybe it's just the way my memory is. But like... That's whiskey. Right, as I was saying, maybe it's just the way the map is. And the way I wanted to drink some of that whiskey. Hey. That was another bag of copper. Well, that was a bag of copper. How can he walk through the poison and not be poisoned? Right, as I was saying before, I got sidetracked by trying not to die. I've noticed that the more that I play Noita, the more I realize I'm really bad at exploring the map. Come on. Now walk into the fire. Nope, no thank you. I'll pass. You know, I'm gonna be honest, the more I play Noita, the more I question, like, is there a modifier that just doesn't show up called I feel sick? And it's just, okay, this first level is filled with toxic sludge spitters and whatnot. I say I feel sick, but it would be you feel sick. Stupid rock. How many hummus were stacked on top of each other? Damage 5... Damage 5... Thank you. Everyone saw that. The energy sphere passed right through it without activating it. I'm upset, and I feel reasonably so. Welcome site, pheromone potion. What are you? What? You know, I went from having a bad experience with Noita earlier to just an even worse experience. Alright, take it from the... Why is this... It feels roomy in here. Like, did... Is this supposed to be like, hey, there's worms sign in this activity. Or, not activity, in this area. Blood to wash off the poison. I can't wash off the poison. A wand with just arrows. Screw it, that is probably... Yeah, that's gonna do more damage. It's slice damage, too. Take me, chaotic poly. HP, why? No look horse. What do you mean? What is with this game in giving me the fish? Is this the Noita equivalent of the finger? Oh, you drank the chaotic poly, I see. Fish. But there... I can turn into literally anything in the game. Fish. Yoski, that broken wand. A nice...
Thank you.
I tell you what, game. Can we perhaps not? Gently set down the Berserkium. So, double bubble spark. Double bubble. If I had any just water, I'd be able to pour it into the toxic sludge below, but... I'm tempted to throw this run into the goddamn ground. If you know what I'm saying. Like, oh, here's a run. Oh, okay, what do you got? Can we interest you in Chaotic Poly? No. How about more Chaotic Poly? Still no. Every single time. This run for sure. The more I play Noita, I feel like I'm getting, like, substantially worse with every run. Stasis, stillness. That's just AoE freeze! That is not at all what I thought it'd be. You're gonna take an AoE freeze bell and call it Circle of Stillness. Like, I get it, you're technically right, but, like, you're an asshole kind of right. That guy dropped the money dropped in another dimension. Magic missile. The wand is garbage. Oh good, that works. I wasn't certain. Give me the frog. Some light tripping, just a little bit. Just a little tripping as a treat. Fireball! It's wizard time! Kill me. Armies. I'll take it. I can use blood to put out fires. What? What in the god? Frogs. We're going to eat the frogs. And we're going to trip balls. Why was that barrel nearly dead? You know what? Cut our losses. Just go. Hello, chainsaw. Oh, look, torches. That would have been useful 20 seconds ago. Damage 6, damage 3. Why? Why are you like this? I have no pheromones of which I can use to sell nonsense. Screw it. Madness takes control. We could grab one of the torches, like the electric torch or the torch torch. Yo, we're gonna grab some TNT, because why not? You know? Screw it. What does it matter? As for these perks, we're gonna reroll because I don't like any of them. Breathless, you can no longer drown. Hungry ghost. You know your projectiles every now and then. And this is a fantastic one, but I'm gonna take breathless. Because I don't want to take the good things, I don't want to take the meta things, I want to take the fun things. Imagine if I get infinite uses and I could theoretically flood an entire map, and then just everything drowns. There's either nothing over there or health over there. I don't know which. Looking like a nothing. I hate you, bifurcated path. Speed 208972877 in the coal pits. There's a healthium potion. Neat. That's not going to be useful for me because I don't use seeds, but I guess if someone's interested in healthium on a run, it's there for you. Once again, 208972877. What fun. I'm probably not going to use the healthium, and I'm probably going to die because of... Little bastard smacked me. Mine is the fury. So blood, water, and silver clearly is not, in fact, the recipe for healthium. Where's all the poison coming from? Jesus. The way things mix in this game, where if you're not actively attempting to mix things, they just kinda don't. God damn it. Oh yeah, I'm breathless. Breathless makes it so that you just sink? Okay, that's good to know. I guess that's one of those secret advantages, or secret, like, unlisted changes on a perk. Is that, in addition to making it so you don't breathe, you have just, like, unchanged movement in liquids. That's a teleporty boy. Triple spell black hole, eh? Take me. I think that's an egg of some description. Slimy egg. That's a mimic. I hate the floaters. Oh, you bastard. I do genuinely keep forgetting that I am breathless. Fungal soil. You stay over there. I need breathing room. Oh, it's ice. Hey, look. I've never been able to kill those guys in a fair fight, so I'm not even gonna try. Rocks! Rocks in bifurcated paths! And the wand isn't terrible either. What do I give up here? Stupid robot. The word toxic sludge echoes in my mind. Why? Did I fungal shift fungus again? Did I fungal shift toxic sludge into acid? Because I sure as heck didn't... fungal shift the, water is still water, silver is still silver. Please. Can you not fungal shift twice in a single run? Oh god, the acceleranium's gone. Oh, I'm scared. Small teleport and double. Stats on the wand aren't good, however. Oh, it's a shiny orb. Pouch full of bone dust. Another shiny orb. Thank you. Oh, that's the under section. Go away. Alright, I'm gonna take this opportunity to run for my life. This has been a fantastic run. This has been a good seed to me. Ah, water. Alright, so the plan, TM, is to accelerate. Oh, that's Giga Black Hole, not normal black hole. Glass cannon, nope. Capacity... phasing. Projectiles seemingly phase through you. I don't think I've ever taken phasing before, so... I am really scraping the bottom of the barrel here. Oh, the recharge time on that is garbage. Did I not take... oh, yeah, this one. Recharge time, recharge time. You do something nasty to the recharge time, or... I'm dumb? TM? Behold, water! Should that not put the cast time, or the recharge time back, like, down to zero or something? Well, that's fine, but that causes mana issues, and I need to do this instead. We're going to take three rocks, we're going to cast away three rocks. Bifurcated path, I hate you and I wish you didn't do what you do. I'm really scraping the bottom of the barrel with these spells. I mean, it's better than nothing. Why are you so expensive? No, only at 10 too, that's depressing. Welcome to Man of Problems. Population me. I am dangerously close to just giving up. You're kidding, that sheared through the top of the snow pile? But you don't. It bounced off the damn wall! I don't know what's going on up there, but I saw we got crit on bloody, I think. All right. Please. Please. I beg you. Better projectiles. Add mana. You don't think I'll do it? You think I have sanity left? No, there's nothing. It's all madness. Is that water to poison? There is a joke we played upon you, and that joke is, I don't need to breathe. Your attempts on my life are meaningless. Made an oopsie and forgot a fundamental rule of what I'm doing, and that's the pollen hits me as well. Look at that death light that it becomes. Thank you. Alright, here's that shop again. Aiming arc. Please get rid of an item to make space for it. That's not an option. Oh. Oh, I see. Well, good luck, shop. God, look at the sight it gives me. This is fine. Pollening. The pollen is coming. Be saved. No amount of allergy medicine can protect you from me. Magic bolt and weakening curse to explosives. It's shuffle. Why wouldn't it be shuffle? I mean, why wouldn't it? Why not, you know? Welcome to why I like the Okusti. You know, I joked about this, filling a level with water and then just hanging out with the shock rock. You didn't think I'd do it, did you? You thought I was joking. You thought I was bluffing. You assumed things, didn't you? You know, I was gonna say, that guy's not, you cannot produce enough projectiles to get through it. You can't stop me! I forgot I'm immune to explosions. You don't have enough projectiles! I do need to remember to collect money, however. So those guys drop what? Heat? Is that an ungodly amount of meat? No, that is blood-soaked snow. That is a very not insignificant amount of blood-soaked snow. blood-soaked snow. Double Uko Skeevy. I can't rely on healthium forever, but boy howdy, am I gonna abuse it while I got it. I like how the turret is flush with the surface, and instead of it, you know, actually taking hits or anything, it's just, no, it doesn't feel like it right now. Thank you. Concentrated light, concentrated light. No. Why are you not being affected? Come on, do it. Come on into the water. Black hole with death trigger. Oh. I like how the audio clips. Let the water flow! You see, this is all the funniest part of, normally with this kind of level, you want to go quick so you don't get, you know, trapped. It's beautiful, isn't it? Dormant crystals and trifurcated paths. No, thank you. Oh, that was health. Well, we found our way back to the bloody snow. Well, the fun could only last so long. Good heavens. Look, you're gonna give me perk lottery, I'm gonna take perk lottery. I need to get electricity immunity, like, ASAP, and then just the world will know my wrath. God, it was cringe to say that out loud, but hey, you get the point. So, we don't need the lightning bolts. We have our ad mana. So, Magic Bolt has quite a bit of kick to it. Wait, hold on. If I remove this, add this back in, but then add speed up. Oh my god, it's so worth it. Hold on, so if I... Go incredibly quickly. But most importantly, go away from me. Alright, that is objectively a bad idea. I shouldn't do it, but I'm doing it anyways. No, I'm afraid not. Thank you for your time. No. You see, this wand is better in every single regard, but it's shuffle. I'll take these off of your hands, thank you very much. I wonder why the triple scatter spell causes the spell chain to go so much faster. I'm gonna stick with triple, because that keeps it narrow enough that I can consistently block spells that are in the way. Gonna get rid of that. I should probably get rid of one of these Akoskivis, but, no. That is very little healthium left, but, I'm gonna keep that as well. Someday. Nope. No. No, and no. Very compelling, however. Oh, there was a chest. I think that was a chest. Just gonna let that happen. Flamethrower and upwards LARPA? Actually, not a bad place for that to be. This area seems a bit mushroomy for my tastes. Chaotic path, burning trail, firebolt trigger, and slithering path. Thank you. Get obliterated, wormy! Alright, spells. I pick this up. I don't want it. And you! I do not want the quadruple because it makes it too inaccurate. Ooh, we can bubble spark now. Call it the dodgeball wand. Don't want you. I do not care about you. Do not want. Do not want. Do not want. Oh, that's even more projectile speed. And it's free projectile speed, too. How does this break it? Oh, so yeah, that's how it is. That's also apparently really expensive. Yeah, mana drain 20. Very funny. No, thank you. I am thinking you would be good elsewhere. The light. Look, all I'm saying, purchase oil, purchase chunk of soil. Magical explosion. Concentrated light bounce. So, oil is gonna be like water. Right? So the question is, does that in fact actually, like, is it a noticeable difference? Yes. Yes, it is, I think. Because these stats can go into the negative, right? Get rid of the light. The light was fun, but the light isn't worth it anymore. So, like, I kind of want to get Plasma Beam for the sole meme of full auto plasma for just, like, a second. But I know that's a terrible decision, and I really, really shouldn't. Hello, electric community. Plague of rats. Electric community. Oh, hey, would you look at that? Dissolve powders. Worm pheromone. That's acceleradium.
Mm-hmm.
My hubris. Now things become difficult. The acid, there was too much, and I relied too heavily on pollen. Well, at least we got somewhere that time. Granted, we were getting hard carried by Healthium. Alrighty then. That's all for today. Like and subscribe for more. There's YouTube, Twitch, Discord, all that nonsense. Right. I hope you all have a wonderful weekend. I hope you all have a wonderful week. I hope you all have a wonderful whatever time you decide to watch this video. And I hope to see you again.